just got ourselves the confirmation that we are going to be getting a Galactus skin for ourselves in Fortnite. Before we start this video, we are gifting 5 new subscribers every single day here on this channel. So that's right, you can be the lucky one who is watching this video right now. If you do not have any V-Bucks or running out of V-Bucks and you see your favorite skins in the Fortnite item shop, well, no V-Bucks, no problem, because I'm hooking 5 new subscribers every single day here on this channel. So make sure you guys go ahead and drop a like right now and subscribe to the channel with all post notifications turned on. Because when you subscribe, you could be our 2 millionth subscriber here on this channel. So smack the subscribe button and use code TamashaBearer in the Fortnite item shop. Go into the Fortnite item shop, use code TamashaBearer because I am an Epic Games partner. So go down there and use the code. And if you guys are using the code, let me know in the comment section so I can give your comment a big heart. Now let's go ahead and gift a subscriber right now. Could you say which skin do you want from Fortnite?
I want the Venom skin.
Oh, you want the Venom skin? Alright, let me go ahead and hook you up with it. So before I gift you, Eggsy, do you know that I'm gifting 5 new subscribers every single day here on this channel?
Yes.
And would you like to be the lucky subscriber today?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go to the Fortnite item shop and let's gift you the Venom. Before I send you the gift, let me go ahead and put down the supporter creator code, TamashaBearer, the name of this channel. Boom, now that is done, let me go ahead and gift you right now. Do you know with the Venom skin, you get a back bling, a pickaxe, and an emote?
I like the Venom skin very much.
Okay, let me go ahead and give this to you. Okay, let me buy this as a gift. The amazing Venom skin. Okay, could you tell me your gamer tag real quick?
Gamer tag is Eggsy Bandit.
Okay, let me go ahead and gift you the Venom. But Eggsy, do you know here on this channel, you have to follow only 2 simple steps to get gifts from me. Do you know what the steps are?
Of course.
Okay, what is the first step, Eggsy?
Drop a like.
That's right. And do you like all the videos on the channel?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Now the second step.
Start with all post notifications.
So have you subscribed to the channel with all post notifications?
Of course I do.
Okay, now let me go ahead and get this as a gift for you. Okay, boom. Okay, so now, Eggsy, I am in the gift box section. Okay, there is loads of gifts. I've got a blue, yellow, red, purple, and an animated one, and a season 4 special gift box. Which one would you like to have for yourself?
I want the purple gift box.
Oh, you want the purple? Is that your favorite color?
Yeah.
Okay, now let me go ahead and give the Venom skin to you. I hope you're ready for this. Okay, the gifts are being sent right now. As we speak, the Venom skin should be in your account. The gifts were delivered successfully. And did you get the Venom skin?
Yeah.
Ooh, you look really nice, Eggsy. The Venom skin looks really nice on you.
The Venom skin very much.
Awesome. So, Eggsy, do you want to say to anybody who will be watching this video how they can get gifts from me? What do they have to do? Do you have any advice for them?
If you want to get a gift, don't forget to subscribe and like all these videos. Subscribe with all the most notifications.
That's right, Eggsy, you go out there and you enjoy the skins. So if you all know that the Galactus is approaching the map right now as we speak, Galactus is moving out of the water to devour the whole Fortnite map. Because if you all know, this is the final event that is happening right now in the game. If you guys are in the Battle Pass lobby, if you guys can see right here, this is the progress of the Galactus coming out behind the table, if you guys can see over here. And if you guys even look at the background, you can see the progress, how Galactus is coming out. If you can see, all this progress is from day one till the final day that we have this final event. If you guys look over here, the Galactus is coming out behind the table, and we now know how big the Galactus is also gonna be. If you guys look at the background, Galactus is going to be huge, even bigger than the Travis Scott itself. This is directly from the lobby as we progress to the final date of the main event of the Galactus, the Nexus War event that is going to be happening in the game right now as we speak. This is the exact date, the final 1 minute, when Galactus is going to take over the entire map. There is going to be chaos and there's going to be destruction everywhere in this final event. And if you guys can see over here, we have like the beginning and this is the end. Galactus is very, very big. And this is another angle. If you guys can see over here, this is how Galactus is going to be like in the Battle Pass lobby. This is the final event day where Galactus is going to be towering over the entire map of Fortnite when everything goes down and everything gets destroyed into pieces. Are we going to be getting ourselves a new map in the next season? Well, we are going to be finding that out. And as of right now, if you guys go into the game, you guys can actually go ahead and see the top of Galactus' head coming out of the water. And in no time, his whole face could be seen from the water. Now, someone on Twitter did this, an exact calculation of how big the Galactus is going to be according to the map. And if you guys can see, a big shout out to PawnZip on Twitter. He actually compiled a video on how big the Galactus is going to be. If you guys can see that we have Kevin the Cube over here and we have got like statues all over the world for your reference. We've got the Mecha Team Leader from the past events, the Eiffel Tower, and even the giant Travis Scott event that we have seen in the past, and this is how big Galactus is going to be. So thanks to him for telling us how big the Galactus is going to be. And if you guys thought that was the end, no, 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 because Fortnite even tweeted this out. The Battle Bus is trying to get away from the Galactus. In the final event, does that mean there's going to be more than like 5 Battle Buses if you guys can see over here? That's not it. Fortnite even tweeted this out. It says that think we've got enough of the gamma cells because the Battle Bus has been upgraded, and this is what it looks like from the inside of the Battle Bus. Is this something that is going to be a permanent change in the Fortnite map as we speak right now? Are the Battle Buses going to be changing forever and the way we play Fortnite? Because if you guys see over here, we have these gamma cells radiating energy powering the Battle Bus right now. If you guys have been playing Fortnite recently, you guys will know that the Battle Bus has completely changed and it's powered by all these gamma cells right now. The only reason it has been changed is because of the Galactus final event, and to take out the Galactus, the Battle Pass has completely changed. Also, Fortnite tweeted this out. Free V-Bucks. That's right. If you guys see this movie right here, it says the crew pack. Watch this movie very carefully because over here, you will be able to get yourself Battle Pass. Free. V-Bucks. Free. But if you guys look deeper into this small clip movie, you will even be able to see some hints to how this season is going to end. That is right. If you guys did not look closely, if you look at this image, the female skin that we have over here, the Bat Bling, if you see, it is completely destroyed, and this pack is coming in Season 5 of Fortnite. What does that tell us? That means we are going to be getting ourselves a new map, and Galactus has destroyed everything. So does that mean there is no happy ending at the end of this season, or else things are going to change for good? Also guys, Trimix has actually made a background of how it's going to look like when we get the Galactus as a skin, the Devourer of the Worlds. So what is it going to be, and which one is going to be your favorite skin from this season of Fortnite? For me, this is going to be definitely the Galactus that will be granted as a reward in the next season of Fortnite. Super looking forward to that. And when the Galactus do arrive, if you guys look over here at the scale, the entirety of Galactus taking over the whole map, we now have an idea how big the Galactus is going to be. And to take out the Galactus, it's not going to be only one. It is going to be the entire lobby. The help of the entire Fortnite community has to come down and take out the Galactus as a whole. Because we also have a confirmation. Because if you guys have watched all the trailers, all the intros of Fortnite, you have seen the Galactus reaching and coming towards the Fortnite map right now as we speak. So to take out the Galactus, the main theme of the season was superheroes of Marvel. So if you guys know all the intros, all the Marvel heroes are going to come together and they're going to be taking out the boss together. And that's how the season is going to be ending. And we also have a leak for the next season of Fortnite, which is season 5. This is the official banner of the Fortnite season 5, which is going to be dropping in just a few more days. And if you guys are gonna ask me like, yo, Tamasha, do you have anything else? Yes, these are the Season 5 skins. The Mandalorian from Star Wars is finally coming to Fortnite, ladies and gentlemen. I hope this is definitely a tier 100 skin that we can get our hands on. And thanks to Eska Concepts, he has made a render of the Mandalorian in the game, if you guys can see right over here. This is somewhat similar to what we are gonna be getting inside the game. There's going to be loads of mysteries that's going to be inside this game for us to unveil in the next season of Fortnite. And for that, I'm going to be meeting you guys on my second channel. That's right, which is Fortnite Tamasha Berra 2. I'm going to be posting content over there from the new season of Fortnite in just a couple of days. So go ahead, click on the first link in the description, subscribe to Fortnite Tamasha Berra 2 right now.